mean, when he heard what those women said about me, he was really mad. Right, Ray?
Now, listen. I think you may have misunderstood what I was saying when I told you about what those women said.
How did I misunderstand?
You believed me.
What?
I made it up.
You made it up? You mean they never called me Trampy?
No, they did not. But see, that's the good news. You have nice friends at the PTA.
You mean I used to? Oh, my God! Look at me! Oh, my God! Ray, how could you do this to me?
Oh, I think he had a very good reason. You asked him to wear a clean shirt, and he told you everyone thinks you're a tramp. I mean,
excuse me, but a tramp can be a lovable character who rides the rails.
I cannot believe you, Ray. Do you realize how horrible you made Deborah feel about herself? Just because you didn't want to admit that you're a sloppy guy.
What are you? You're the one who said at her age she should be dressing like she's pushing a walker on her way to bingo.
You never said that.
You said exactly that, Amy! Now, listen, Deb, I may have said those things, but I didn't think you'd come walking down like a
sidewalk Sally.
Yeah! Yes! Why? Why'd you do that?
Because you made me think they hated the way I dress.
Well, just because I didn't say it doesn't mean they don't think it.
Yeah, I think maybe you have a problem with the way I dress.
Maybe I do!
Well, why didn't you tell me instead of pretending it was the PTA?
Because I thought it would mean more coming from them.
Deborah, I must say that in this instance, Raymond is absolutely right about your wardrobe.
Marie, you know this is not something I would normally wear.
I see no difference between this and all your other outfits.
What?
What about that red dress of yours?
What red dress?
The one with the open back you wore to Mom and Dad's anniversary.
Robert, what was I wearing at your parents' anniversary?
You were ravishing. In a very lovely spring ensemble.
Can I just say one thing, Deborah?
I say she can't.
The time arrives in a woman's life when she still can show her body off, but she shouldn't. It's just not becoming of a lady. And I say that for every year you're over 40, you should add an inch to the hemline of your dress.
Well, then you should be dragging around a Persian rug.
We're not talking about me. We're talking about Deborah, who doesn't realize that she's crossed the line of decency.
Oh, you think this is indecent? I'll show you indecent. Gee, it's a little warm in my house. I don't think I feel like wearing a top anymore.
Oh, my God! Oh, Frank, we're leaving! Deborah has a serious problem!
Then let's help her.
Yeah, we should probably all go. This is a private matter between Ray and Deborah. Come on, Robert.
Yes, yes, this has suddenly taken a very ugly turn, and I, for one, do not want to see what happens next.
Wow, that was great. You scared him away with your peep show threat.